Hi, I'm Mike Favetta. New Jersey experienced a 4.8 magnitude earthquake just before 10:30 this morning. Take a look at the shaking in this video from Mendham in Morris County. The epicenter of the earthquake is in Lebanon, Hunterdon County. Amtrak is expecting tracks throughout the Northeast. There is no significant damage being reported from government and local police, but local OEM offices have been activated.